Strikers, Between Blood, and Big Dead. Our tip, Blood.
There you go, first Big Dead. Ready? Are you ready?
We are underway. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Big Daddy, black trunks for Blood. He tags him with the hook.
Oh, and he's down.
Oh, that's a huge shot to the head. He scores with a huge left.
Another right hand.
Oh, that's it. He's out.
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Let's check that out from a different angle. Check it out again. Boom! And then
Bruce Buffer has the official to...
I'm keep coming, I'm running away.
between Goliath and Big Dad. Arm tail of the tip. Goliath.
Here we go. First round, you
Big
ready?
Dad.
You ready?
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Big Daddy. Black trunks for Goliath.
Joe, it's well documented that he was trying to get through training camp but had a leg injury. How much will that affect him in this fight? Well, time will tell, but we do know he's not 100%.
Now we have ourselves a fist fight.
Doing a good job timing his shots here and landing a great series of punches.
Wow!
Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And as we can see here in the replay, it was the hook that ended this fight. Let's see it one more time. Look at the power in this hook as it lands for the knockout. Look at this. Boom! And then he's out.